name is Felix de Jesus. Angeli is my daughter. She loves the parents very much. She is a daddy's girl, you know. For some reason, I don't know why. We always tell her to be with her mom all the time, but still, she is with me all the time, you know, something like that. Every time I do playing guitar, she always with me, you know. It's kind of a, maybe that's the thing that I inherited from me, you know, music. Yeah, she loved music very much.
You know, me and Ellie was kind of, you know, surprised and really, you know, almost crying for joy because it's less than 7 years before, you know, I got pregnant. And I was 36 years old then. And when we finally found out that there's a heartbeat, Dr. Ellie told me to quit my job just to take care of my pregnancy. And it's worth it because we're both baby bouncing girl, 6.2 pounds and 19 and a half inches. And that's really, you know, make our family complete.
We prepare for this because this event is only once in a lifetime, you know. And Angeli is only our daughter, so we're gonna provide that event, you know, because we love her very much.
I just want you to know your family will always be there. So with that being said, I wish you all the best for all your dreams to come true, and happy birthday.
I'm one of
Angelis Ninang. And all I can say is that thank you very much for inviting me. It was a pleasure for me being here with you at this show.
You are a precious little girl, and now you're a young lady. We wish you the best, and your future is in your hand. Happy birthday. I love
my wish for you is to become what God wants you to be. Respectful, obedient, loving, fun, and most of all, study hard, okay?
You know, you have come a long way, and you will have struggles in life. And we love you so much, and we're just letting you struggle it, you know, watching on the side, because you know, we know you can do it.
Love and place be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space. Growing.